Together, we're family. Shall I say, familia, that is. As we welcome you to another episode of Loco History, I am Miguel Sanchez. Thanks for coming by. And you're all here to witness episode 128 of the series. Thanks for also for coming by. Because the subject for this episode is Discovery Familia. We're nearing the end of the season, so hang on tight. There's only a couple of episodes left in the season. So please hold on tight. We're almost at the end. But anyways, enough said. Let's get right into things. As you can see, we are all familia. So I hope you're ready for this. Without further ado, let's get started. With a short bio for those who don't know what Discovery Familia is all about. Discovery Familia, previously satellized as D Familia, it's an American family-oriented Spanish language specialty television channel operated by Discovery Incorporated. The network launched on August 9th, 2007. The channel airs preschool intended programming for kids and family-oriented adult programming. As of February 2015, approximately 5.8 million American households, or 5% of households with television, received Discovery Familia. And I believe that's all there is to it. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Without further ado, let's get started with the short bio. Let's get right into it. The local history of Discovery Familia. 2005 to 2007, the channel was launched as Discovery Kids in Español. So we have a blue gradient circle on a yellow outline. And on it, there's a light blue and dark blue earth. On it, there's the word Discovery in a white text on a black outline. And on the right, there's the word Kids in yellow text on a red outline. And also surrounding the circle, there's a yellow ring with a light with a red and purple earth on it, and it's which is under the letter S in Discovery. And under the circle, there are three circles, each with different shapes, each with different sizes and different shades of blue. So we have one circle that's smaller, that's small, and in a lighter blue. The second is a medium size, and it's on a light blue, and the third one is bigger, and it's on a much darker blue. And on the right of all of these circles, there are other words, and in Espanol, and a blue text. And I believe that's pretty much it. Now you have to say about here, Discovery Kids in Espanol. That's good. 2007-2010, they changed the name to Discovery Familia. So we have the word Discovery in purple text, and on the right, there's the word Familia in a blue text, and it is shining. Also, above the letter I, between the letters L and A, there's Earth. And nothing else to say about here, but that's okay. 2010-2014, we have a dark blue circle, and inside it, there's the letter D in yellow text. On the right of the circle, there's the word Familia in dark blue text, and above the letters I and L I, there are three circles, one yellow, one light green, and one green. So, good luck with that. I could just say that much better. Anyways, and finally, 2014 to the present. The circle and the letter D, the circle with letter D inside of it has been removed. And now the word Familia, there's the word Discovery in dark blue text. On the left of it, there's a dark blue circle. And that's it. That's all there is to it. Nothing else to say about that period. The end. Here's the light blue and black version. Well, guess that's it for another episode of Local History. Thank you so much for watching this Local History on Discovery Familia. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I hope you will too. So, yeah, that's it. Pretty much it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I've been Miguel Sanchez, you be yourself. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you on the next episode of Local History. Come back and see us again real soon as we are entering the baby world. Aw, look at Blossom. Isn't he a cute one? I love you. Hi, Blossom. How's everybody doing? We're going to be here next time in episode 129, where it's gonna be about baby first. You did not want to miss it. I hope to see you all there. And for everyone here at Local History, I'm Miguel Sanchez, and I'll see you and my blood buddy Blossom real soon for episode 129 about baby first. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you all on the next one. Laters.